Hi, I'm Dr. Dave Costlow, and we're here to talk about the cradle pillow, but first I want to give you a quick anatomy lesson. This is a crude representation of a human being and the spine. The spine is not a straight line, it's a coil, and it helps you give and take when you move up and down. It kind of eases the burden on the spine and the discs. In the neck, we have a kind of a forward bend, which is called the lordosis. And then the chest has a backward bend called kyphosis, and then back in the lower spine to lordosis, and then the pelvis is again kyphosis. So you have that kind of a coil which helps give and take. And then in between each vertebrae, there's a little sponge kind of a cushion called your disc. As we get older, that sponge can tend to extrude out of its little container there, and that can cause pain on the nerves, called herniated discs and bulging discs. So with the help of our friend Slim here, we're going to show you some sleeping positions and how the cradle pillow is the best way to keep your spine aligned properly. You can see the cradle pillow has a cradle in it and some ventilation. So when Slim is on his back, it helps support the lordosis of the cervical spine, but it lets his head rest gently in the cradle and also has some ventilation for comfort and coolness. One thing I wanted to point out is that when Slim is on his back, the lordosis of his lumbar spine is not supported. So if that tends to sink as you're laying in bed and relaxing, that opens up those disc spaces. And for me, that causes some herniated and bulging disc pain. Now, if Slim lays on his side to sleep, he still gets the alignment of his spine and the support of his neck. But when we come back here to his lumbar spine, again, we have sinking this way. And most people, in order to not fall over, they have to curl up their knees and hunch their back a little bit so that they become more stable. That even opens up more of the lumbar spine to the back side. Laying on your stomach keeps the spine in its proper positioning. The pillow helps support the neck. The rib cage keeps the chest in normal kyphosis. Laying on the bed like this helps keep the lumbar spine in normal lordosis. So that keeps the spine aligned in its proper anatomical position.